the way I would like them to be, and I feel like my cheeks are just huge.
Yeah. Okay, so.
It looks so funny.
I know.
Just laying there all lazy.
Are you catching me in the video?
I want to show you. We then asked her to sketch what she thinks her entire body looks like, and here's what she drew. Okay, now,
what's up?
You again,
lazy cat,
were seeking to depict something in particular here, right? What were you depicting here?
My arms are very twiggy and small. They're long.
It's going to take forever to finish that bowl if she goes about it this way.
Yeah.
Take her like 2 days.
This is you in reality. And do you see an inconsistency there?
Why are you making it so hard?
Yeah, do you see an inconsistency between the muscle you drew on the one side and you on the other? You see that pretty much the same?
Yeah, it looks the same to me.
Looks the same to you. And therein lies the problem. That is a distortion. But the question is why and what? And
she's going to do it again. Yep.
Do you think the focus is over focus?
It's so funny.